Hello everyone, I hope you are doing good in this corona time, not moving out, studying, completing your work, right? So in the chapter soil, now children, we have completed the back exercises. The chapter is clear to you. Now we shall do some extra questions so that the chapter is more clearer to you. It is your learning is enhanced, it is reinstated if you have forgotten something. So let's begin with the question answers and some extra questions. So the first one would be, it can also, I'm doing it in the fill in the blank form. It can also come as, it can be converted into MCQ or one word. The point is your answers, your concept should be clear. Okay, so let's begin. First one is, humus is made of dead and decaying dash matter. What could be the answer here? Dead and decaying. What could be the answer here? Dead and decaying organic matter. Right? So humus is made up of dead and decaying organic matter. Now this can be converted into an MCQ also, right? So the idea is that your knowledge should be there, your concept should be clear, and the question can come into any format, right? Next is, yeah, very interesting question. Which MCQ format me kar rahi hu. Which of the following organism helps in making the soil porous? And your options are, let me write your options. Your options are okay, what could be the correct answer here? Anybody, any of the students, can you answer? What could be the right answer? Open the mic and answer, those who know. Which of the following organism help in making the soil porous? What could be the answer? Matter, it can come in the MCQ format. I could have given you the answer like ऑर्गेनिक इनऑर्गेनिक केमिकल है ना कुछ भी दे सकती थी बट द करेक्ट आंसर वुड बी ऑर्गेनिक मैटर राइट सो नोटेड डाउन अदरवाइज इट विल बी देयर इन द वीडियो लेट अस मूव फर्दर टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फॉर यू इज Very interesting question. Soil erosion is caused due to A. Deforestation. Deforestation. Your B answer could be the deforestation, then vegetation, C overgrazing. Or D is A and C. Tell me, what is the correct answer?
A and C.
B नहीं होगा. Vegetation से तो afforestation हो जाएगा. So the correct answer is A and C. Deforestation and overgrazing both causes soil erosion and vegetation actually will prevent soil erosion. तो ये भी आंसर हम क्वेश्चन को चेंज कर सकते हैं कि what prevents soil erosion? Vegetation रहेगी अगर तो वो roots bind करके रहेंगे soil particles को. So prevention में आएगा vegetation. ठीक है? आपका दो क्वेश्चन हो गया राइट दिस कैन बी योर टू क्वेश्चंस. लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज यस सॉइल विथ द स्मॉलेस्ट Particle size is, you tell me, what is that? Which is the soil?
Clay soil.
Very good. Clay soil. तो हम इसको ये भी कर सकते हैं कि द सॉइल विद द लार्जेस्ट पार्टिकल साइज आई कैन ऑलवेज कन्वर्ट इट इजंट इट सो चिल्ड्रन दिस इज हाउ द क्वेश्चंस आर बीइंग ट्विस्टेड Percolation rate is fastest. Percolation rate is fastest in batao.
Sandy soil.
Very good. Sandy, है ना? Because they have the largest size of the particles, so there is lot of space between the particles, and that is why the rate of percolation is fastest there. Very good. Right, next is soil is formed by dash of rocks. Bata, tell me what could be the answer?
Weathering.
Very good.
Weathering
is the right answer. Let's write weathering here. Right. Note it down. Answer this now. How can a farmer convert an acidic soil into a neutral one? Ye aa gaya aapka what, or this you have studied in the previous chapter. So I want you to read the question and try to answer. चलो बताओ भाई. आंसर में हाउ कैन यू अ फार्मर कन्वर्ट एन एसिडिक सॉइल इनटू अ न्यूट्रल वन. यू हैव स्टडीड दिस इन द प्रीवियस चैप्टर. आई वांट चिल्ड्रन यू टू आंसर दिस. By adding
basic elements,
one can speak. By adding lime, are you sure?
I add fertilizer.
No, fertilizer will make it more acidic. By
adding quick lime.
Quick lime or slaked lime. By adding quick lime or slaked lime. By adding basically slaked lime. अब अपना पिछला वाला chapter खोलिए. The answer is given there. Right? By adding slaked lime. न्यूट्रलाइज करना है ना बेटा, एसिड एंड बेस खोलो, न्यूट्रलाइज करना है. तो अगर एसिडिक सॉइल है तो हम बेस ऐड करेंगे. बेस में आपका इजीली अवेलेबल वाटर सॉल्युबल है स्लेट लाइम. सो बाय एडिंग स्लेट लाइम टू द सॉइल दिस विल बी योर आंसर. ओके, नोट इट डाउन. Okay, next question is also very interesting. That will be the last question for this chapter. Rest will depend on your understanding, right? So the last question, the extra question is that should we lion, slate lion. Should we remove? I'll discuss it afterwards. Video recording is going on. I hope it is clear to you. Write this question. Should we remove the small plants and grass growing in an open and unused field? Think and answer. Can you answer it? What?
No, it is practice to remove the small plants.
No, no, we should not remove the small plants and grasses.
Why? Give me a reason why.
Because
it prevents soil erosion.
Very good. I think everyone was telling the same answer. So write this. No, we should not remove them. We should not remove them because they prevent their roots prevent soil erosion. Is that clear to everyone? So note it down, children. And this is all about this chapter. If you still have any doubts, you can always ask me in the comment section. Thank you very much. Happy learning.